Hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to Roblox Jumbo, and today we're going to be talking about the best Roblox sports games. But before we begin with today's video, I want you to go ahead and hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our upcoming videos. Also, please make sure to go ahead and drop a like on this video, but without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into today's brand new Roblox video. At our number one spot, we have Gym Tycoon. Gym Tycoon is a tycoon game by Ultra Raw where you have to get buffed up. You need to build a gym and then you need to exercise in the gym. You could do swimming, push-ups, chin-ups, sit-ups, and do basketball, squats, and do some weightlifting as well. It's basically a workout in your own gym. It's a very interesting game, especially if you love the gym. At our number 2 spot we have HCL Lobby. The HCL Lobby is a game universe that connects all of BioMZ's hockey game creations into one place. It includes HCL, PGHL, HHCL Minors, PGHL Minors, and HCL 5v5, Public 3v3, and 5v5 servers. BioMZ uses the games in the HCL universe to host his league games. The game crashed for a while in late 2018, early 2019, but was soon fixed and is now working without the old glitches. If you liked previous BioMZ's games, then you will definitely enjoy this one as well. At number 3 we have New Football Legends. Believed to be created in March of 2014, it is a very rising in popularity football game. The game features all 32 NFL teams, which can be chosen by a team captain if one is actually elected. One may purchase a game pass to make the team captain for 300 Robux that only needs to be purchased once. The game begins with majority votes on sneaking, highlight replying, double jumping, and teammate picking. The game is intentional as possible based on real NFL games with 4 5-minute quarters. A 5-minute overtime may occur if needed though, and if no winner after one overtime is declared, it will be a tie. The game is obviously won with the team with the most points. 7 points is granted with each touchdown, and this game won't be getting updated soon due to Legend of Guess being actually terminated. Although it's not getting any new updates, it is surely a great game and you should definitely check it out while it still works. At number 4 we have Wipeout Obby. People will spawn on a platform beside a lake surrounded by trees behind a gate similar to the show. Then they go down a path and face a multitude of obstacles called stages in the game, e.g. big ball, swing, sweeper platforms, and more, to reach the end and reap all the rewards. At the end of each stage lies a checkpoint, and if they fall down off the path, they will go through the water and fall off the map. Once they reach the end, they will be back on shore and reach a building full of prizes, helicopters, badges, paths, and the building also has teleporters to slide, boats, and much more. At number 5 we have Roblox Dodgeball. Roblox Dodgeball is a game that was published on July 11th of 2015 and is sometime in the middle of the night by Alex Neutron. Going along with its many teasers and ads before it was even released, this game got 100,000 visits and around 2k favorites on the first day alone, and that is quickly rising. The music was based on SSB4 and Splatoon, basically Nintendo game OSTs. For number 6 spot we have TS Professional Soccer. TPS is the same idea of gameplay that it was released on back in 2008. Users play in an 8 players maximum server based on 4v4 soccer. Points are accumulated by scoring, basically as the game of soccer is played, and acquire higher levels of achievement by making significant moments in a match. The player can also try to earn the team's virtual badges and leaderboard rankings, which rank from 1 to 100. Each user has 5 tools to use as a regular player, 6 for goalkeepers, and certain buttons that let the player pursue skillful routes by making skill moves and tricks to get past opponents, score goals, and eventually win the game. At number 7 we have RB World. RB World 3 is a basketball game developed by Anonymous Interactions. It is growing more and more popular each month, which is the reason why you should actually check it out. It's definitely one of the best basketball Roblox games out there. For our number 8 spot, we have Checkpoint Racing. Checkpoint Racing is a racing game created by Wingman8, and the players of the game race it with each other in randomly generated, limited open-world environments with vehicles. These vehicles range from hatchbacks to sports cars, pickup trucks, off-road cars, and even luxury vehicles. At number 9, we have Own a Car and Race. Players get a choice of 5 cars to pick from the very start, and an additional 2 vehicles are available to VIP members. A player can start a lap at any time that they want, and while racing around the track, players must avoid hitting the track wall. Well guys, that is all we have for you today, and we thank you all so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy the video, please sure to go ahead and drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for more Roblox content like this and much more. Well, we'll see you guys next time. Take care until then. Goodbye, everyone.